asshole too.
The wall and another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
Sorry, Johnny. Nice talking to you. Duty calls.
Just got word that virus is blazing toward the servers like a fucking asteroid. Prim work. Thanks. Closing the gig. A serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street turf and graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this techie, Lucius Thoren. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. You dig? Good. Specs attached.
Let me play. You can watch.
Oh! Ah!
just like training.
Come on. Don't got all day.
Something's not right.
I fucked anything up.
Hello?
Follow me, soldiers!
Thank you.
bunker just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high-magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suze Lake 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the earth to above, the
Profesh as ever, V. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoran? Cherry on top. Contract closed.
I'll be damned. I know you. Saw you back at the Aldecaldo camp. Well, I'll be damned. I know you. Saw you back at the Aldecaldo camp. They call you V, right?
The one and only.
Oh, did someone from the family send you here?
Here by pure chance. No one sent me. Why? Is this the kind of place I'm supposed to be?
Carol and Cass are here to close the deal with the scavengers. We purloined some cyberware for them.
And?
And it's taken them near eternity. Something isn't right.
I'll go and take a look. Make sure everything's okay.
Wait. It's just... Well, they could get real sore about...
Just keep a lookout. Sorry to interrupt. How's it going? Close the deal yet?
V, what are you doing here?
Who is this?
Thought I'd drop by, you know? Make sure everyone's playing fair.
Who the fuck is this?
Deals either go quickly or they go badly. It's biz 101. Longer you drag out the convo, more peeps you'll drag in. Just a reminder that there are more of us. In case you were to pull a gonk move.
You think you're so fucking latest, don't you? And what if I do wanna pull a gonk move, starting with your ugly face?
You can try.
How about we get this over with, Roman? We were late. Our bad, granted. We'll scratch off 10%.
20.
15.
Fine, let's call it a fucking day already. I'll give the sig for the edges.
You must be outside your mind, V. Why'd you come here?
Deal with the scavs. On their turf. On their terms. You must really be desperate. And desperate people don't think straight.
Save us your patronizing, V. We knew the risk, but...
we really need this money. Like, badly.
Hush up now! You can conversate all you want later.
Funny. Didn't like your ugly skin plate from the get-go. Now I know why. You're the one who flushed us out in Watson. Sandra Dorset. Thought we'd forget, huh? We're done here.
If I were you, I'd think real hard about your next move. Because you're right. I was the one who took out your chums and Watson. Shot them all like fish in a barrel. So why do you think this will play out any different? Because you got us surrounded? Take a look at me. A real good one. You see my implants? I could slice you into ribbons before you could squeeze a trigger. I know it. You know it.
Give him the edges! What, are you fucking deaf? I said, give him the edges! This isn't over yet, Merc.
I've seen some things in my lifetime. Hearing you back there sent chills down my spine. Literally. Thanks, V. Hell, that sure was something.
You whooped their asses real good.
You can pay me back some other time.
You bet your sweet bippy we will. Thanks for everything, V. So long now.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Could use a buzz. Give me a Calavera.
Everyone listen up. This is a fucking robbery. Mr. Slick, behind the counter? Yeah, you! Shut the fuck up. Put your hands up where I can see them. The rest of you!
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
Can't believe you've made it this far.
You and your shit again?
People who don't judge their competition don't last too long on the streets. I've met people like you before. They're all dead now. Know why? Because none of them could get the spec on me.
Nice try. You're bluffing. You're trying to trip me up.
I've danced with Maelstrom and Arasaka. You think you could so much as scratch me? You'll die before you can pull that trigger. I guarantee you.
Fuck it. Let's bail.
For years, nobody touches this place, and now this? Where's Sixth Street when you need them? Thank God you are here. Order whatever you want. It's on the house.
I'll take a drink.
What can I get for you? Something hot. Cold. Coffee. Liquor.
About to heat up in here.
One eye!
This job, sometimes it's hurry up and wait.
What do I do?
Wait a sec, isn't this where Samurai played his first gig?
Ah, what a night. There are still legends about it. The music was so loud they had to replace all the windows. They made a new rule refusing service to new customers. There's a special on the menu just for Samurai fans. Ribs a la Silverhand. Pricey, sure, but you won't stop licking your fingers.
Órale, esa mesa es de los calles 6.
I know.
Pero podrían aparecer en cualquier momento.
Sure hope so. Boy.
Estás casada.
Hey, V.
V. Got something for you. Don't know if you know, but once upon a time, this was Silverhand's.
Fuck, Nancy just gets shit done. She just whisper Mikoshi in her ear. We'll be all set.
Deleuze Orphean. Remember that samurai graffiti in Haywood where the bakery used to be?
Uh-huh. Got painted over a while ago, but yeah. Johnny was holding the Orphean there. Nice one.
Where'd you find it? It's like fresh off the shelf.
Bought it. Private collection. Always like to have everything down to the last detail.
Gets too obsessed at times, but gotta respect her hustle.
Where's Carrie?
Should be here any minute. Told me you play really well. Better be true. Because there won't be a dress rehearsal.
I'd worry more about Henry's replacement.
Carrie got Drowson from Cutthroat to join us. I know him. Seen him play.
And? He any good?
He's fine. Just fine. You're the mystery dish here.
Pill time. Just be discreet.
And if I start puking blood again...
Don't go making a scene. This is Carrie's big nut.
Got a feeling Nancy doesn't think I can keep up with them.
Well, she's right. Ready to thrash?
Have fun. Let's motor.
There you are.
This is Drowson from Cutthroat.
Hey, big fan, huge fan. You too? Got all their albums? I mean, I never
Chill,
dreamed
Jim.
Of.
He's in the same boat as you.
Want to talk to a star? Talk to me. And get that shaking under control.
I think my shakes are the same. Or worse.
Crowd got you stressed, or is it me?
Fuck you.
And missed you too. All right, let's do this.
Must you be born? When our heart will
This is fucked up.
What is?
Actually, got pretty nervous for this thing. Felt like I had something to prove. To myself, to you, whoever the fuck. But all I did was have a good time. That's it.
Want to do it again?
Huh? No. That was enough.
In that case, here. Take it. As a souvenir.
You sure?
Won't play without you. Just wouldn't be the same.
See what you're doing here. But I still plan on playing.
You wanna hear a new...
Johnny!
Oh. He's gone, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but he can still hear you.
Thanks, but not in the mood for hovering tables and voices from beyond the grave right now.
Maybe you should hang on to this, actually.
You shouldn't have, really.
The very gun I tried to shoot Johnny with when he broke into my house.
Meaning you tried to shoot me.
Yeah. And earlier... And never mind.
Cool. Feel like I fell asleep and woke up 50 years later.
Back to work, then. Take care, V. I'll be in touch.
Well, it wasn't so bad, was it? Too bad care's gone off.
Hope that's it for last requests.
Maybe. Now you get a chance to do what you will.
Gotta go talk to Hanako. Fast.
Okay. Your choice.
Let's go.
I mean, shit, never heard anything like it.
You're not likely to again.
Fuck this country.